for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Eisenhower, we're broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming to YouTube.
I'm your host Sean, along with
Anthony.
Today is Friday, March 8th, day A.
ETV starts now. And now for today's announcements with Ryan and Ryan.
Good morning. I'm Ryan along with
Ryan. Here's Ryan with today's announcements.
Thank you, Ryan. All students interested in spring sports, this is a reminder to submit medical forms to the nurse no later than Friday, March 22nd. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Coppola for softball, Mr. Riley for baseball, and Ms. Streeser or Mr. DeBlock for track and field. Attention Eisenhower. Get ready for the chance of a lifetime to have your featured design on the 2019 Advisory Challenge Relay shirt. Stop by Ms. Mihalik's room, 417, for an entry form. Designs for the t-shirt competition can either be hand-drawn or graphically designed. Entries are due no later than Wednesday, March 14th. The PJS Game Day, Who is the GOAT, is being moved from this Friday, March 1st, to Thursday, March 21st. If you want to be a part of this important fundraiser, please bring in your sheet and $10. If you have already signed up for this event, we will hold your space. But if you cannot attend on the new date, you should see Ms. Dobson or Mr. DeLockery for a full refund. Here's Ryan with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Ryan. Attention all Eisenhower basketball and players and cheerleaders. There will be an end-of-season pizza party after school on Tuesday, March 12th. Please bring your clean uniform. The Amazing Race is coming. On Friday, March 15th, EMS students will have the opportunity to participate in the Amazing Race. Mark your calendars and get forms from Mr. Napoli, Ms. Perrotto, or the City Council. Is Eisenhower celebrating your birthday today?
Eisenhower wishes a happy birthday to Victoria in 6K, Sydney in 6G, Katarina in 7G, and Kayla in 8H. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is pizzeria pizza. What's Monday's lunch?
There's no lunch Monday because of minimum day. What's in the headlines?
Queen Elizabeth II published her first post on Instagram during a visit to London's Science Museum. She shared a letter sent by the 19th century mathematician to Charles Babbage to Queen Victoria's husband, Prince Albert.
And now for today's weather with Victoria.
Today will be a mix of clouds and sun early, then becoming cloudy later in the day. A few flurries or snow showers possible, a high of 37 degrees. Tomorrow there will be cloudy skies early with periods of light rain and snow later at night. Some mixed winter precipitation possible, low 32 degrees, snow accumulations less than 1 inch. And now for the feature with Nick and Kieran.
Thanks, Victoria.
Kieran, can you guess that Pokemon?
Yeah, isn't that Bellsprout?
Yeah, let's go watch this feature on Pokemon.
Hey there, Eisenhower. Have you ever heard of Pokemon?
Pokemon is a video game franchise started in 1996, revolving around catching mythical creatures also called Pokemon.
It has since become very popular, with a total of 122 video games, a television show, and a trading card game.
As of now, there are a total of 807 Pokemon you can catch.
Let's go see if Eisenhower can guess some Pokemon. Can you guess this Pokemon?
Mudkip.
Can you guess this Pokemon?
That looks like Greninja.
Can you guess this Pokemon?
I'd say it's a Guacamole.
Can you guess this Pokemon?
Crabbit.
Can you guess this Pokemon?
I think it's a Molga.
Can you guess that Pokemon?
Yes, it's Allie.
Can you guess this Pokemon?
Is it Pikachu?
Can you guess this Pokemon?
That is Pikachu. It's totally Pikachu.
Can you guess this Pokemon?
Is it Tapu Bulu?
Can you guess that Pokemon?
Yes. It is your grandma's chicken pot pie.
Looks like Eisenhower has a really good knowledge of Pokemon.
Keep on playing Pokemon, Eisenhower.
Looks like Eisenhower really knows their Pokemon.
Yeah, and now back to our hosts, Sean and Anthony.
Thanks, Kieran and Nick.
And now for the joke of the day.
Why couldn't the bicycle stand by itself?
I don't know. Why?
Because it was too tired.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have an epic Friday.